He was a happy kid because of his mom. But then, when we were 9, she died. He didn't come to school that day, of course. I was kind of worried because no one seemed to know where he was or if he was okay.